Hello, WWE Universe, and welcome to another exciting episode of Music Power 10, a countdown of the most popular hand-raising and hip-shaking musical moments from all of WWE. On this May edition, we feature some of the best superstar themes from the most recent pay-per-view Backlash, Raw, and SmackDown's UK tour, and more. Now, check out which superstars made the list. We kick off this month's countdown with an appearance from former NXT Women's Champion, Ember Moon. The War Goddess capped off her first month since her Raw debut with an impressive victory over Sasha Banks in Ruby Riot, earning a well-deserved spot in the 2018 Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. Next on the countdown is none other than the King of Kings, Triple H. Although the Cerebral Assassin has a total of 14 world championships on his resume, this is only the game's second appearance on the countdown. It's all about the game, and how you play it, all about control, and if you can take it, all about your debt, and if you can pay it, it's all about pay. Who's gonna make it? I am the game, you don't wanna play me.
Is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Game, Triple H!
Spot on this month's countdown is the face of WWE, John Cena. The C Nation leader made his most recent appearance in Saudi Arabia at the Greatest Royal Rumble, where he defeated the Game, Triple H, with his signature attitude adjustment.
Quick, What's rule number one? What's rule number two?
Weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Taking the number 7 spot is a staple on our countdown, the Undisputed Era.
The NXT North American Champion, Adam Cole, and the NXT Tag Team Champions, Kyle O'Reilly and Roderick Strong, the Undisputed Era!
This faction has only gotten stronger with the addition of Roderick Strong, but can they keep up their dominance as they go head-to-head against the British Strong Style in the UK tournament, taking place at the Royal Albert Hall in London?
Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
And just like his RKO out of nowhere, making an unexpected return at number 6 is the Viper, Randy Orton. This third-generation superstar has made quite the impact in the sports entertainment world, having the 4th most world championship victories in history, following Triple H, Ric Flair, and John Cena. Moving up a respectable 5 spots this month is the phenomenal one, AJ Styles. The current WWE champ recently retained his title against Shinsuke Nakamura at Backlash, making his current reign as champion more than 200 days.
Boys do it with a
coming in at number four, superstars of both Raw and SmackDown came together to celebrate the mesh of red and blue on all pay-per-view events from this point forward.
This is going to be phenomenal.
We're not afraid of dreaming big. We're not afraid to bring the fight. Wanted the best of both worlds, and it starts here tonight.
Always knew we'd be better when we're together, right? Like we could conquer the world, even just for a night. I still remember the time and place when the vision came. From that day on, we've been elevated, ain't been the same. It's like we took what we wanted and didn't ask for it. Let it go, no concern for the past or if we were taking our only shot. Now fast forward, look what we built, now we bigger, better, and that's cause
we want the best of the best of the best. That feeling our heart beating out of our chest. Cause this is the life, every night, we want it all.
Yeah, we want it all.
We're not afraid of dreaming big.
That's how it's done.
That's a wrap!
That's a wrap!
Take it home!
Bobby Roode's ever-popular theme earning him the number three spot on this month's countdown. Is an old-school type of superstar who isn't afraid to get his hands dirty. He works for every opportunity he gets and hopes to make his appearance in this year's Money in the Bank ladder match a glorious one. Coming in at number two on our list is Seth freaking Rollins.
Burn it down!
His opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing 217 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Seth Rollins.
During WrestleMania New Orleans, the Kingslayer became the first man to pin The Miz in a WrestleMania match. And it was this past month at Backlash where Rollins successfully retained the Intercontinental title for the third time. Closing this month's countdown in the number one spot is the rock star, Shinsuke Nakamura. The King of Strong Style recently debuted a new entrance and theme song on SmackDown, turning the heads of the WWE Universe in the process. Well, that concludes this month's edition of Music Power 10. If you liked what you heard, be sure to check out these superstar themes and more available on iTunes. Don't forget to tune in next time to see if your favorites made the cut.